Now we are going to install the tip into the fiber. The tip is autoclavable up to 5 times. To install it on the device, take the fiber from the holder, remove the cap, and then place the tip into the fiber and screw it tightly. And now it's on.